outside of Florence. We're coming in at high tide. It looks like it's starting to go out. This is a place called Cushman.
Well, it's not underwater.
No, normally this gets put underwater. And so it's not, fortunately for us this time. And then as we drive around this corner, you can see all the tourist signs, sea lion caves coming up. Yeah, this is normally when we had the weather, actually earlier in the season, this was all underwater and closed down, so we wouldn't have been able to make it like 2 weeks ago to get here. And to the left will be the Siuslaw Drive land.
Like it's
got a little bit of good weather going on.
Mother Nature can also throw a curveball.
Oh, yeah.
This is the coast, our coast here in Oregon. This is the front line of nasty weather. Before the valleys ever get it, the coast gets hit first.
Of course, you can always stop before you get there and go where things are luckier.
Yeah, Three Rivers Casino.
Mm-hmm. We do have a casino that's right here. And it's right there. And of course, okay, we're going to save our $50. And now we have reached
the outskirts of Florence.